and gentlemen, I'm your MC today. I'm Miss Wong, our teacher Wong. So right now we will have welcome to our Tadika Minda Fajah 2019 concert and graduations. So 各位早上好，我是你们今天的主持人 Teacher Wong. So 欢迎来到我们今天2019年晨光幼儿园的毕业典礼。 So 现在接下来呢，我们会有一群很可爱的七个 Avengers 小朋友呢，会带来一个表演，他们也想要带来呈现给你们一个欢迎的歌曲，感谢与 Something Just Like You。 So 掌声欢迎我们的 Avengers。 小朋友都是来自四五六岁的塔迪卡明达发家的小孩，他们这次呢要带给你们一首感谢，感谢所有的父母与老师这些年的照顾与付出，还有一首 Something Like Just Like You。
你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，你要给他看到，
感谢。 round of applause to all these little children. Wow, good performance, thank you so much. A round of applause. 掌声鼓励, 谢谢我们的小朋友带来这么精彩的表演。 这是多么感人的一首歌，还有多么动人的一首歌曲。他们呢，在这个活动里面呢，准备了很长的一段时间，为了呈现给所有的家长看。So after the lovely performance by the children, right now, we would like to all the parents to stand up and we're going to sing a Negara Gu. So, 我们有请所有的家长全体肃立, 我们现在要唱国歌。 Children, now is the time to see whether they can speak. So 现在呢，我们 after 一个动人的歌曲以后，我们接下来呢是有请我们六岁的学生带来了一些演讲。So 我们现在呢要有请这个是。 现在呢是华文的演讲，我们有请 Lucas。接下来 after 的是 English 的演讲 by Kashika and Malay Ng Jin Kang。
老师和同学们，大家早上好！欢迎大家出席2019年晨光幼儿园的国际会与毕业典礼。我是张明栋，来自六岁班，来自我所有的同学、上课老师和这谢谢。在你们的关怀和细心教导之下，让我们的同学听上了美丽的教材。同时， 我也感谢我的父母，我都进晨光幼儿园，让我准备好进入小学。我爱你们，在座的家长们，希望你们能给我们支持和愉快、轻松的心情。没关系，我们也祝你给你做厉害的事，谢谢。 from the Damaya 6 on behalf of all the students. I would like to say to all the teachers, under your care and careful guidance, let our childhood let a beautiful color. At the same time, I also thank my parents for sending me to Tarika Minda Fajah to get married to enter elementary school. I love you, parents. I hope that you can give us support and enjoy our performance in a pleasant and relaxed, and please give warm applause. Thank you.
Selamat pagi kepada Ibu, Bapak, Guru, dan kawan-kawan. Saya mengalu-alukan kedatangan semua orang untuk menghadiri konser dan majlis graduasi Kaedah Minda Fajah tahun 2019. Saya anjungkan dari kelas J6. Saya mewakili semua dari Kaedah Minda Fajah ingin mengucapkan ribuan kepada guru sepanjang perjalanan dan bimbingan Anda. Jangan karena kami sungguh indah. Pada yang sama kami juga mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Ibu Bapa kami kerana menghantar kami ke Kaedah Minda Fajah. Kami berharap Ibu Bapa dapat memberi sokongan dan menikmati perlembahan kami. Sekian, terima kasih.
Wow, very good. Thank you so much. So time flies. The children used to speak only Right now, they can give a very good speech. Thanks again. Thank you, children. Welcome to our principal.
Good morning to all of you. Thank you for the opportunity to come to our concert and graduation day. I would like to thank you to all the parents who come and support us. Not only that, for the teachers who helping us and dedicate all the children. Thanks once again to all the parents to come and support. Sit, relax, and enjoy our school performance. Thank you.
Alright, thanks to our principal, teacher Nela. So now is the next performance. I have heard they said Adika Minda Fajah's children, they can sing, they can dance, and they can play music instrument. So now it's time for us to see what is our children talent. So right now, they are going to present a song called The Spectre. This is an EDM song and they are using a drum stick to present to you. We call it percussions, 击打演奏会. So 现在呢, 有请, 欢迎我们的小朋友. So 6岁与6岁的小朋友所呈现的。 他们将会用他们手上的木棍击打出那个音乐电子音乐的声音，这个节奏的掌握程度其实非常复杂，等等，他们节奏的快慢他们也拿捏得非常好。跟着时代的进步，我们也小朋友也学会了怎么演奏音乐的歌曲。 接下来呢，我们呢还有多一首敲击的演奏会，这个呢也是一样的，是来自于电子音乐的其中一首歌曲。 它呢是 的名字叫做 A Whole New World。 这一首歌将会以4岁的小孩将会呈现这首歌给你们。 So 我们呢接下来稍等一会儿啊，他们正在准备呈现最好的演奏给你们。 OK， 让我们掌声欢迎我们的4岁小朋友。 音乐太感动，小孩都哭了。其实他们也训练习了很久，才办法呈现这么有记忆的一首歌给你们看。所以呢，他们说达迪卡 Minda Fajah 的小孩多才多艺，其实也有真实啊，这些都是名副其实的。所以，我们再一次掌声送给我们的小朋友，谢谢他们的这一切的表演。 接下来呢，通过他们这一系列欢迎家长到来的表演以后呢，是时候我们来到了一个非常重要的环节。这里呢是要颁给我们在幼儿园里边表现优越的小朋友们。他们在这一年里，2019年里面呢，他们用功学习。 把我们课业呢都做得最好，所以现在我们为了感谢他们，为了奖励小孩子，我们将会颁出各项不同领、不同科目、不同项目的奖项给所有的小朋友。首先呢，我们要颁的第一个奖项是关于 Drawing Competition 2019年。 The third prize winner will go to Kavinish Anak Lelaki Suresh. And now, come to the first prize, the winner for 4 years of group, Noe Guan Xiu. Four-year-old children. Now is the 5-year-old group. The third prize for the 5-year-old group goes to Chan Chi Jin. The winner will be Kimi Chan Xin Jie. To Ashma Mujahida Binti Muhammad Shahir. Second prize, Lucas Chong. And the winner for the 6 years old group will be Emiko Moon Shu Hui. Let's give a round of applause to all the students. is, will be singing competition 2019. There will be three winners. The third prize goes to Nokisha Lulu. Competition 2019. For 4 years of group, the third prize goes to Agnes Chin Hui Min. Alright, the next second prize will go to Wong Jin Xuan. Goes to Ashma Mujahida. impressive. A Malay student won the second prize. That's very good. And the winner goes to Mickey Fong Ji Shen. Sin, Fong Ji Sin. Oh, sorry. After the Mandarin writing competitions, the next category will be English writing competition 2019. The group of 4 years old, the prize goes to Nokisha Lulu. Writing in 4 years old will be Yong Kai Ching. Group of 5 years old. The third prize goes to Chan Ji Ching. The second prize goes to Sasha Chong. For the English writing competition 2019, 5 years old group will be Chai Ming Chen. English writing competition 2019, group of 6 years old, third prize goes to Zhao Wenbin. And the second prize goes to Lucas Chong Li Tong. English writing competition in 2019 will be Amiko Moon Shu Wei. They really put a lot of effort on their works, writing, reading, and also even the performance. And next event will go to... The next event will be presented by STD campus in Damai Perdana. So this is a tuition center in Sungai Long and Damai Perdana. Is taking care of 7 to 12 years old children who are studying in primary school. And this is the time for us to see our children's talent. Alright? So now, Okay, now will be, there's a drama presented by XDD Children Daycare Center. Okay, 现在呢将会是一曲一个表演剧舞台剧，这个呢是由我们 XDD Daycare Center 的学生呈现给你们的，他们呢是属于故事的一个情节，这个故事情节呢是在某个冬季的晚上，在一个火车站里，是由一个小男孩名字叫小胖。 还有一个小女孩，名字叫小鹿，所带给你们的表演。OK，男孩小胖离开自己的家乡，去到别的城市已经很久很久了。现在正逢过年，他终于坐上了火车，踏上了回家的路。火车正开着。 他看着窗外，想起了童年的那段时光，想起了父母，想起了同学，还有他那最要好的朋友小鹿。小胖，欢迎小胖的出场，小胖。 还有这位是我们的小鹿，小胖离开，小胖开始在回想啦，他是多么的想念他的家乡，尤其是思念他那童年里最要好的朋友小鹿。小的时候，他们经常一起游戏、吃饭，还会一起做作业。听说在过年的时候。 到站啦，请所有的乘客带好自己的行李，文明有序地下车。小李走出了站台，突然他看到一个熟悉的面孔，这不是他一直想念的小鹿吗？咦，你是小鹿吗？
你是，我是小胖，你的小学同学啊，你还记得我吗？
当然记得啊，你是在当年班上最壮的小勇士，哈哈，
往事只能回味了，回想起当年在学校所发生的事情，到现在依然一一在目，我们真的好久没有见面了。对呀。
我真的很怀念当年的日子，那些日子都是很开心的回忆。我也很想念你们，你也是回家过年的吗？是的，新年快乐啊，小胖！新年快乐，看我们这几天能否再聚一聚。啊，拜拜。
表演，他们比较紧张。谢谢小鹿与小胖的带来的表演。小孩第一次尝试总是那么多惊喜。 接近新年啦，小朋友也开始回想起这种回家乡的演剧。接下来呢，感谢小朋友在来自SDD小朋友的那些表演。我们现在呢要回到我们的主角。现在接下来，将是我们六岁毕业生所带给你们的表演 ，Eye of Tiger。
Thank you.
That's great.
Thank you.
掌声鼓励送给我们的小朋友，谢谢他们带来的表演。 接下来，我们也要有请5岁的小朋友带来的这首歌 Rock Around the Clock， 掌声欢迎。 经过了16岁与5岁的表演以后呢，接下来呢，就是我们最可爱、最年幼的小朋友，4岁小朋友的表演啦。他们呢将会带来一首《难兄难弟》，我们掌声欢迎他们的来临。 五岁的家长，五岁小朋友的家长呢，能够到更衣间那里带你们小朋友出来，他们已经表演完毕了，所以你们可以带他们出来，我们给有大概5分钟的时间，你们可以把你们小孩领出来呢，跟你们一起坐在台下观赏表演。 5 years old children's parents, you can go to the room there and take your children after they already finished their performance, so you can bring them out and have the show together with you down at the stage. 谢谢我们四岁、五岁、六岁的小朋友所带给我们这首怀念经典的歌曲，让我们回味了以前当年的经典。接下来呢，我们四岁的小朋友表演已经结束了，所以四岁的小朋友的家长呢，能够到更衣间领取你们的，期待你们的孩子出来到台下跟我们一起观赏接下来的表演。
The 4 years old children's parents can go to the room and bring your children out. Their performance is already finished. You can bring them back to the downstairs and watch the remaining performance.
如果家长呢已经带领了孩子以后，你们想要拍一张家庭的照片呢，能够去到我们的 space time social space 那里，那边可以拍照，摄影棚已经准备好了，然后摄影师也到那里了。所以如果你们想要带领了5岁跟4岁的小朋友去那边拍照的话呢，现在能够步行去后面那边拍照。
The next event will be 6 years old children graduation and prize giving away. So if you want to take a photo, family's photo with your children, they are ready for you. The photographer is in the social space.
Graduations for 6 years old children, 2019, Tadika Minda Fajah. The first 6 years old children, let's welcome Albert So Hao Run.
Ashwin, Shamu, and Dream. block E.
Thank you. 岁的港湾，就是父母的怀抱，爸爸妈妈，我爱你们。
Let's welcome Jeremy.
我会永远爱你们。
我长大了，我会努力读书，做一个有用的人。Welcome
Lucas Chong Lim Dong.
Let's welcome Johnny Zhang Yong.
introduce the last graduation boy, Zhao Wenbing. This is the last performance by the 6 years old children. Let's welcome, give a round of applause.
Thank you.
from Tatika Minda Fajah. Tomorrow will be special holiday. So there won't be school in Tatika Minda Fajah, but daycare will carry on. 明天呢将是特别假期，所以明天没有上课，但是呢托儿服务会照常进行。 They really try hard in their academic and they discipline all the time during the school time. These categories will be good behaviors categories. So the first children won the prize from 4 years old children will be Jahaprit Sang Rahawa. Jasan Prit Singh Rahawa. 4 years old child. The children already went back, so the next one will 4 years old children will be Yin Wei Zhen. Yin Wei Zhen. Oops, he's absent today. The next will be Eng Jin Xian. Eng Jin Xian. Best behavior in 4 years old group. Children want this best behavior prize. They must be very obedient, disciplined at the same time. Let's welcome Eng Jin Xian. Behavior 2019 5 years old group. Yu Kai Chi. Yu Kai Chi. Best behavior winner. Yu Kai Chi. Children, best behavior, Olivia Lau Sin Lu. Olivia Lau Sin Lu. Yeah. text first. Yap you yao. Yap you yao. 5 years old kid, the best behavior winner. Yap you yao. Children, 6 years old group for the best behavior winner. Lo Hui Han. Lo Hui Han. Next, Z Sang Yang. Z Sang Yang. Johnny Z Sang Yang. First, Albert So How Run. Albert So How Run. Where are you? Oh, Johnny. Johnny is here. Johnny Z Sang Yang. Best behavior winner for 6 years old group. Very obedient boy. Now, let's go to the most improvement children for the 4 years old. Good. Let's see. Lee Siu Han. The best, the most improvement student in 4 years old. Lee Siu Han. Zhu Zi Xuan. Zhu Zi Xuan. Zhu Zi Xuan. The next will be Jablin Dan Chi En. Jablin Dan.
N。Improvement in the 4 years old group, Jablin Dan Chi En. And the last will be Kelly Lin Zi Yu. Kelly Lin Zi Yu. Next. Lok E. Catherine Chin Lok E. The Most Improvement Award. Come to the next. Kashika, anak perempuan Suresh. Kashika, anak perempuan Suresh. Congratulations. Most Improvement Award for 6 years old. Alright, here comes to the end of this graduation of 2019, Tabika Minda Fajah. Thanks for your time, for being here, and hope they have happy graduations. All the good luck to the children, all the best. Thank you so much.